Hello learners, this is Sarthak Education's channel where you are going to learn about Android. Let's start with step-by-step process. Here I am going to show you my channel's logo and other things. Thank you very much. Let's begin. This is the CDPatel Digital Room Android session. Here I am going to show you how to download Android Studio. Here I already decide 3.1.4 Android Studio version for Windows 64 bits. How to do it? Let's start step-by-step process, and I am going to introduce a new methodology, that is URI. Understand, remember and implement. Understand here, that means you have to understand only these six steps. These given six steps will help you to remember how to download, and later on we will going to install it. So first of all, click on start button, click on browser. So I already opened my browser, so I am going to click here directly browser. Next step is we have to search Android Studio download. So I am going to search my Android Studio download. Android Studio download, and just press enter key. My friends, this is a advertisement URL, so please do not click there. This is your second URL where you can get Android Studio with some special tools. Yes, Android Studio, it's the fastest tools and building the apps for every type of Android device. Here I am going to click the first button which helps you to download Android Studio. But before that, you have to accept the end user license agreement, or you can say that terms and conditions. If you click on it, your button will be enabled. Then click for the download. The download will be ready and it will be in a progress mode or incremental mode in your download area. But before that, I want to show you something, some system requirement specifications. Whatever the system requirement you have, but before that you must have like this software or system requirement. In the world, most probably four kinds of user they are used operating system, that is Windows, Mac, Linux and Chrome OS. Here I am going to show you only for Windows users, but others the details are already on the screen. You may find out that Windows user needs Microsoft Windows operating system 7, 8 or 10 with 32-bit or 64-bit. But if you want to do with Android emulator, you can use 64-bit OS only. Minimum requirement for the RAM is 4GB, but if you have 8GB RAM, that is too good, you can smoothly work. For the hard disk space, 2GB is minimum requirement, but if you have more than 2GB, then it is too fine to execute your IDE, Integrated Development Environment, and Android SDK. Here SDK stands for Software Development Kit, and our download area already near to your 100%. So my friends, what is your remember part here? First part is, I already told, you have to understand. First start, then browser, then search, then specific version, then wait. And at the last step, you must ready to install Android Studio. But where it is stored? I will show you where it is stored. So here there is a button where you can place and click on it. It will be show all the download items where just click show in folder, and it will display where it is stored. So our sixth step is finished. So keep in mind, subscribe my YouTube channel and enjoy the day. Thank you very much.